Armstead could lay claim to the title of smallest horse in the world. Armstead arrived yesterday morning weighing in just 6 pounds and measuring 14 inches in height. His breeder is reaching out to the Guinness Book of World Records, and as Adam Sexton reports, this Pinto Stallion could be a record breaker.
You won't see this little fella in the winner's circle on Kentucky Derby Day, but he could still be a legend in his own right.
I've been at this for 20 years plus, and I've never seen one this tiny or even close to it.
Born Friday morning, Einstein was so little that his breeder feared he wasn't alive.
Because he was so tiny, and at first he didn't move very much. Then we started rubbing him with a towel, and he started to move around. I thought, oh, he's so small.
But now, an extraordinary future could lie ahead for this so-called mini-mini. At 6 pounds and 14 inches, Einstein is considerably more diminutive than the current title holder of world's smallest horse.
Thumbelina, who holds the current Guinness World Record, was born at 9 pounds.
Breeders say what really sets Einstein apart is his proportion. You can look at his body, there is no sign of dwarfism.
The head to the legs, the length, width, height, everything's just beautiful about this little horse.
Most of the ones that are really, really tiny are what we call dwarfs, and they have some sort of dysmorphic features or features that aren't really normal or healthy. This little guy is like all horses. He's almost all leg.
New owners Charlie Cantrell and Dr. Rachel Wagner considered gelding Einstein, but now they're going to wait. So it's possible this little stallion could have some tiny offspring of his own. But for now, he's just busy looking cute.
You just can't help but just smile and fall in love.
In Barnstead, Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.
Busy looking cute, all right. Jeez, all right.